Hey guys, what's up? So in this video I'm gonna do some let's play of Stellaris, okay? The new grand strategy game by Paradox. I'm really loving this game, okay? But actually, you know, I haven't conquered that many star systems, only 4 star systems until now. So, you know, I want to conquer more. And I've made a few alliances with other aliens. Let's grow our system. Let's grow our empire. Let's do it. Let's play it. Right? Let's do it. Not medium, sorry. Okay. Let's see the galaxy map. Yeah, so as you see, okay, so I have conquered 5 stars, okay, conquered 5 stars. This one is my home planet, you know, Sol. This is Alpha Centauri, the first system I conquered. Then I went to Bona Star, then Sirius, and then I went to Procyon. I want to actually, you know, conquer Quan Naga, actually, but there is no colonizable planets there. I really, really have to colonize all these planets, man. Really. Let's colonize any planet here. I haven't colonized any planet here, right? Is there any colony ship here? Let me check. The science ship, construction ship. Okay, there are no colony ships here, so I think let's resume it. I think I have to go back to my home planet and build something or something. Go to Alvion. I can construct some stuff there. Let's build a colony ship. There's already a science ship there, I think, in Procyon. Science ship there. Okay. So let's go somewhere, man. Let's go. Let's colonize some place. I have a science ship there too, right? Okay, no science ship there. Let me conquer Enim also. I don't have anything here. Science ship. Okay, what's that? It's warping there, as you can see. Okay, it has warped there. Surveying the entire system right now. I hope my colony ship gets made soon. Okay, it's getting ready. Construction is underway.
Construction complete.
Okay, so it's complete. What is this construction ship? Let's see if I can build anything there.
Anomaly found.
I think I'll take a look there later. Just look at my construction ship. It looks nice, you know.
What system survey complete.
Okay. I can't build anything here except Frontier Outpost. So let's build Frontier Outpost there. We can go to NM till then. And first of all, I need to go to Albion first, you know, so that my colony ship can go to Enim. Let's go to not in Enim. In Wahaganaga or something like that. Yeah, that place. Let's see. Okay, I have to pass through here, man. Okay, I have to go there. Okay, thank goodness. Right now I can colonize some planets, hopefully. Has it been built yet? Okay, so it's still been built. Okay, it has been built. I have to do some research and stuff soon. Let me check out the map for... Yeah, we have this. Let's go to the Astador. I have to build a science ship, man. Yeah, baby, yeah, build research station, man. Okay, Guanaga 4. I have to name that planet something. Okay, let's name something. Okay, so we got a new president. Okay, Malik Bakir has been elected as president of the United Nations of Earth. Alright, thanks for the news. Let me rename this planet. It looks like... Let me name this planet after a planet in Mass Effect or something. How would I name this? Kylos. Okay, let me name this after a girl or something. Liana. Game of Thrones. Planet Liana. So it has been built. The research station has been built right now. It has been built. Let's make more research stations. So my ship is moving there right now, as you can see. Yes, man, we can mine. Let me name this planet something. This is a barren world. How about Arrakis? As you can see, my mining station has been built. Mining stations, man. I like these animations, you know. Look at my planet. Look at Arrakis. Okay, it's done. Build more mining stations, man. I need to take my science ship there in Theastador. Great, it's gonna pass through my zone. Fine, look at my empire, it's growing, okay? I have colonized one I haven't colonized any planet yet, but I have like, you know, expanded my empire a bit to 3 solar systems today, I think. Not 3, 2. The Asteroid and Enim. So let's see. You know, my recommendation is, guys, which is complete. My recommendation is play it in fastest, okay? As you can see here, the fastest, alright? The fastest option, always keep it that. If you keep it in normal, it will go really slow. Keep it in fastest, okay?